שבע, שש, חמש, שמונה, אל אשר אני פונה.
No, you go back.
Tell me, seven, genius.
Gentlemen,
this is it.
Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember,
you are in a sacred space.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldaten.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you couldn't call it... I mean, how's that? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Cap, ready up! Now! Arm the weapon and launch it! Go on, Captain! Deploy the weapon! Sir! Launch the device!
Jump out now!
I'll keep scouting for a place to drop you off close to the Nautica railway wagon. I don't think I'll find one. Too much debris and ticked off Nazis. Keep doing your thing on foot.
William, in accordance with protocol, Vest's Het's chief research scientist will be wearing an all-white uniform.
All right, Laskovich. Find the Nazi with the white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Try navigating in the direction of the spindly torque. It's roughly the same direction, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you look up.
That's it. It's Chief Research Scientist Mountain. Well, I'm coming for you. That's a fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like a stick poking. a big...